It did not actually stop loading the page. Instead, it just stopped but loaded the YouTube Studio app a second later. If this happens, I can hit myself about 5 to 10 times. 1 to 5 times for just simple problems, but 5 because this is the second day, and I don't want to do any hits. Just after this, I will be very disappointed by this, and it always happens to me.